Dude, I accompanied you all the way from Melbourne to Malaysia. You seriously just came for your sir? Who is no more? Are you serious?
He's not just a teacher. He's more than that actually. Stop. This was my school. Everything has changed. But I still remember this spot. I was a weak student, and I always forget things easily. I always been bullied by my friends, and I suffered a lot. One day he came to me and spoke to me.
Harish, are you okay?
I'm fine, sir.
Harish, why you mark us so low?
From that day onwards, I began to share my problems with him. Mr. Silva, my English teacher. He gave me a lot of attention. I gained my confidence because of him. He taught me to improve myself. I told him that I have memory issue. He gave me one suggestion.
Harish, don't panic. Be simple. If you can't remember, just write it down.
I'm still writing it.
Wow, bro, that's amazing.
Even after I entered my secondary school, I still kept in touch with him.
Oh, that's very unusual. Like in my case, I forgot all my teachers.
I couldn't study at my house. He gave me space to study at his tuition center. I spent most of my time there, studying and preparing myself for SPM. I got straight A's in SPM. He came to meet me. Sir, actually I don't want to continue my studies. You know, my mom. I think I will find a job, sir. He motivates me whenever I'm down. He told me the importance of education in our life. Because of him, I decided to continue my studies. I went to Melbourne to further my studies.
Harish, it's not easy to get this scholarship. Be focused, work smart. I know you can do it.
Sure, sir. I couldn't make it to his funeral. Today I'm here to visit his house.
Dear Harish, I was so happy when I found out on what you have achieved in your life. You have made me proud. I know that I don't have much time left. So I want you to know that you are even more capable than you think. You are the person that you dream to be. Always remember that. An act of love creates an endless ripple. With love, your sir, Salwa.
My dad always talk about you and him and all the members in tuition center.
So how is tuition center going on now?
Unfortunately, we have to close it down.
Why?
Because there's no one to manage it.
No need to close. Hello everyone, I'm Harish. I studied in Melbourne and work as a lecturer there. Today I call all of you here because I need your cooperation as educators to revive an old tuition center. We are going to redefine the teaching methods. Would you like to join us?